Transferring files between laptops is a dreadful experience, even for tech savvies. And that experience further deteriorates when you need to transfer gigabytes or terabytes of files. Usually, people will use a USB memory stick as an intermediate storage. It works, but inconvenient. You may end up using a much larger external hard drive to move large files. Either way, you have to go through an intermediate storage and do the copy-paste twice. It's slow and painful. Alternatively, people may choose uploading files to the Google Cloud, iCloud, or Dropbox, then download from another computer. But did you know your files have traveled thousands of miles away and back to your house just for the other computer sitting next to you to get a copy? It's a dumb idea. Transferring files between computers should be easy. All we want is a cable connecting two nearby computers, then drag and drop the files we want to transfer. Introducing iLinkr, a high-speed USB 3.0 direct link cable. Once you connect the two computers through the iLinkr cable, it magically turns two computers into one. You could copy-paste or drag files from either of the two computers to another using any mouse or keyboard. iLinkr moves the files through the USB 3.0 cable in a speed up to 5 gigabits per second. Whether it's a Windows to Windows, Windows to Mac, or Mac to Mac, iLinkr provides you a much faster and secure data transfer than the traditional USB memory stick and cloud storage. iLinkr is a perfect tool for transferring large files and migrating data from an old computer to a new one. It's a lifesaver for everyone. For your mom, dad, your girlfriend, your best friend, and colleagues. So don't forget to get them the iLinkr cables as well. No matter how busy you are, show them you love them. Help them out when they need you.